Motorsport Games have broken their silence on their new BTCC game, with the game now being delayed until 2024. This is not good news for fans of the British Touring Car Championship, however it's not all bad. Motorsport Games have also stated they will be using technology leveraged from R-Factor 2 and Kartcraft to offer a better value proposition to the end user. Are you sad to see the BTCC game delayed for another 2 years? Let us know.